Brexit supporters have called on Lord David Frost to finally tear up the deal agreed with the EU. Following Lord Frost's attempt to try and ease trade issues in Northern Ireland, Britons have called on the UK to enact Article 16 of the Brexit deal. Amid Mauro Sefcovic's refusal to renegotiate the Northern Ireland Protocol, Express readers insisted the government must now ditch the procedure. One person said, "For heaven's sake, activate paragraph 16 of the protocol and terminate the whole miserable mess." Another said, "It was ratified by the UK Parliament and therefore it can be repealed by the same Parliament." A third said, "What Sefcovic fails to mention is that the protocol also requires the EU to ensure the peace and stability of NE and respect the UK single market.
Why do the EU require to examine any goods destined for sale in NE?
It is part of the UK single market. They cannot seriously cherry-pick clauses from the protocol and twist them to justify their unreasonable demands." Another said, "Don't argue with them, Mr. Frost. Activate Article 16 and walk away now. They're nothing but an intransigent waste of space." Under the Northern Ireland Protocol, either side can take unilateral action to suspend the deal if it causes serious economic or societal difficulties. Following Lord Frost's proposal to amend parts of the Northern Ireland Protocol, his counterpart and vice president of the EU Commission claimed Brussels will not renegotiate. Instead, Mr. Sefcovic insisted the EU will look to explore a workable solution within the confines of what was agreed in the deal. He said in a statement, "The Protocol on Ireland, Northern Ireland is the joint solution that the EU found with Prime Minister Boris Johnson and Lord David Frost, and was ratified by the UK Parliament, to address the unique challenges that Brexit, and the type of Brexit chosen by the British government, poses for the island of Ireland. Its aim is to protect the Good Friday, Belfast, agreement in all its parts, maintain peace and stability in Northern Ireland, avoid a hard border on the island of Ireland, while preserving the integrity of the EU single market. In order for these objectives to be achieved, the protocol must be implemented."